On June 18, 2023, Titan, a submersible operated by American tourism and expedition company Ocean Gate, imploded during its descent in the North Atlantic Ocean, about 370 nautical miles off the coast of Newfoundland, Canada. The submersible, piloted by Stockton Rush, a Princeton graduate, and Ocean Gate CEO, was, as many said, home-rigged with many over-the-counter items. That is correct. There were many items in this submarine which could be bought over the counter at any electronics store, most famously the PC controller. Yet their biggest oversight was the one they were the most proudest of, the carbon fiber pressure bezel. And that is because carbon fiber acts completely different at different pressures. And it is believed that the combination of the three different materials and the repeated exposure to that amount of pressure is what led to the implosion. It is said that during the testing times, one employee spoke up because the carbon fiber have shown weakness in the design, yet he was removed from the team from Mr. Stockton himself. So, was that the alarm that needed to be rang? It was rang and yet dismissed. Is that the reason why this submarine imploded? Mr. Stockton was an expert in the design of these vessels and was pushing ground to make them more accessible to the general public. Could cutting so many corners be the reason why this thing imploded? Could poor design or simply the inability to listen to other people be the reason this tragedy happened? Our heart goes out to the five souls that perished in this tragedy, and we hope this is a lesson to the many other companies out there attempting to go where many haven't gone before. Safety has to be the most important thing. The three material compound, it is said to be what caused the implosion. The combination of buoyancy of compression and decompression in high pressure situations and the ability to readjust are varied. They have too many variations in the equation and it failed. This has been a Lightbulb TV News presentation.